Police are now telling us a man is dead after a shooting that took place on the east side of Indy. This happened around 2:30 this afternoon at the Motor 8 Inn. That's near 38th and Shadeland. Metro Police have not released any information about a suspect. When they do, we'll be sure to update you.